happen in real life. Expressions with fun. What is the meaning of these expressions with fun? One day when Brian was playing at the park, he came across a dog who seemed very lonely. The dog was wearing a collar, but the name tag had come off. "Where do you come from?" Brian asked, hoping to find the dog's home or owner. Of course, the dog didn't have a lot to say. "Why don't you come over to my house?" suggested Brian. "Come on, my parents can give you some food." The dog followed Brian eagerly. When they got back to Brian's house,
Abusadamente. Eagle es águila.
Eager.
Ah, eager, ya. Sí.
When they got back to Brian's house, Brian went in first and then turned to the dog and said, "Come in." But Brian's little sister had come down with a bad cold, and Brian's parents weren't very happy to welcome his new friend. They put an ad in the paper the next day, and to Brian's great disappointment, immediately found the dog's owner. "Come in, enter. Come off, become separated. Come on, hurry.
Come on, come in.
Hurry. Come over, visit. Come across, find or meet by chance. Come down with, become it with. Come from, have as a birthplace, originate from."
Si mal no recuerdo, es de get in, get on, get good, get up, come on, come in, todos esos son los parafrases del verbo, ¿no? Ahí. Con in, entrar, con off, separar, come on, o sea, apurarse, vamos. Come over, visitar. Ya, come across, hallar o encontrarse, para un cambio, o sea, come across, cambiar, por decir.
Encontrar de casualidad.
Come down with, empezar, enfermar, enfermarse. Come from, tener un lugar de nacimiento, un origen. O venir de. today. So I come from Miami, yes. Come off my sweating, el botón cerró mi se cayó. Se separa mi sweater cuando se separó de mi sweater cuando estaba lavándolo. Cuando lo lavé. Ya cambió ayer un artículo interesante en el periódico de ayer. Era acerca de un estudiante el cual había caminado casi todo, había cruzado caminando todos los Estados Unidos. Ya, vamos, consigamos o vamos a conseguir el trabajo y finalicemos rápidamente. Cuando tú caes con una fiebre, no, caes con un frío, tú deberías intentar permanecer en cama y beber cantidades de agua. Todos mis abuelos vienen de diferentes ciudades. Cuando los amigos vienen a visitarme, yo primero les pregunto si vienen o si entran o si les digo, ¿no?, que entren y que se sienten. Yo puedo mostrarte mi nuevo sombrero si tú vas, ¿cómo hablo? Visita mi casa esta tarde. Muy bien, listo.